shape his nightmares.
Thank you.
Citizens Corner is the place for creative hands-on learning, and the Wilderness Survival Experience is our most popular program yet.
Welcome to the White Springs Spa. Please take any of the spa suites in the back. Someone should be with you eventually.
Citizens Corner has everything you need to make your next survival project a success.
agents. If you're hearing this, that means I left unfinished business for you. That don't sit well with me. You've just initiated the recall process for a rogue Assaultron. A tough one. This thing's got a shield so strong, hardly anything will dent it. But I have just the solution for that. There are three pylons set up around the area. Starting one of these up makes you a conduit. Long story short, that means you're full of juice. Juice that pumps from you right into that robot shield. You'll need all three active to dell it. Good luck. Hope you fare better than I did.
Thank you.
our signature sulfur baths will leave you feeling rejuvenated.
An adventure. Are you up to the challenge? Are you ready for the thrill and excitement of life in a post-apocalyptic hellscape? By popular demand, this month's creative learning classes are on Wilderness Survival. Courses and crafting materials are now available.
I be of assistance?
Thank you. pleasant greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. Begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, sharing this enrollment connections make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale. 2, 3. Hold. 2, 3. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as three transcendent colors rising toward the sky. Of sublime energy around you. Reach out and bring them to your pillar. This is how we will attain transcendence. As you build your pillars of transcendence, you will find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual enlightenment. Banish them using whatever positive affirmations you wish. Do not let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can overcome this and any other negativity. Sometimes the discordant forces prove to be too difficult to keep out. Your pillars of transcendence water. Take solace, for the holistic light shines bright when you need it the most. Bathe in its glow. Reinvigorate your pillars. Now that you have everything visualized, I will begin a series of positive affirmations while you act to achieve transcendence. Maintain a sense of tranquility. Push aside any internal strife. It's important to transcend your physical boundaries while you peace with yourself. Thank you.
existence beyond the physical.
Thank you. Hello again, friends. I am so pleased to announce that the boilers here at the Giant Teapot are full again. That means my special blends are not for me. So, fancy a nice cuppa, the more the merrier. Goodness! One would think these creatures would be accustomed to this by now. Boilers report the water temperature is 92.7653 degrees. Still a ways to go for proper tea. One can't want such things.
A wise man once said, while there is cheese, there is a hope. I prefer my hope ground.
much here. Some weirdo got the idea to listen in on our transmissions. Let's shut them down before they disrupt our operations. This location is a hotbed of enemy activity. Our spy friend thinks that'll stop us from reaching the interceptors. Let's prove him wrong. Thank you. top of this Sunday by disabling the final interceptor. That does it. Our line is secure. Let's hope there aren't more of these out there. Oh my kid. I'll give you all a holler if I find another. Ad Victorium.
Potatoes here taste amazing. So fresh and only a few rats.
For creative hands-on learning, and the Wilderness Survival Experience is our most popular program yet.
terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased. Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Adequate uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased. Adequate uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased. Extraction complete. Extractors must complete cleaning and ventilation process before continuing operation. Please vacate.
system is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later. At your service, ma'am. At your service, ma'am. Serve and protect. May I be of assistance? May I be of assistance. Serve and protect.
If you see anyone struggling out in Appalachia, be sure to tell...
I hear our new tenants have set up a clinic. As if we needed all of these diseases infecting our air. Not that I breathe it in, anyway. I got a veiled threat from Orlando the other day telling me they'd reprogram me if I'm not more positive. Mr. Della Ripper only likes to organize his stamps. Nothing else. Oh, if only he would dust those shells of his.
Oh, hey there. Nice to see... You're gonna have to narrow it down there. Something specific you wanted to know?
There's no problem too big to solve. Don't bother talking to that person later. Nasty bunch, aren't they?
Still getting used to
I heard there's a chess set around here if you ever want to play.
Wow, they can really use some help here. You think I have what it takes?
Considering all stress? The places I could have ended up, extremely weird.
Appalachia's supposed to be the safest place around, but I've heard of the monsters that lurk in the woods here. And I'm not so sure about that.
I should check if those Blue Ridge folks carry letters, too.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
I think we can make... Heard you were out there. Hope you got some good... These records are... Getting this...
Try Nuka Sherry, Grape, or Orange. Nothing cleans the gears like an ice cold Nuka Cola.
The work I do is extremely expensive. Curios and curiosities. Do they mean the same thing?
Catcher, are you up to the challenge? Thank you.
exceptional work from local artisans.
If all else fails, gold and silver are always in demand.